You see how easy it's going. It's like, woo!
Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of How to D-Ride to the best D-Ride trainer there is. Why that is? Well, the first rule that I think a trainer should be for a beginner flying pilot, it has to be durable, almost unbreakable. So you have the time to fly, learn to fly, and have fun flying, and not spending the time on repairing and getting frustrated with all the repairs you have to do after each flight. That's number one. Of course it needs to fly easy, but that's easily done with a dihedral wing, or in my case a polyhedral wing. That makes it fly hands off. This plane is 2 years old, been to plus minus 200 flights, at least 50 crashes, pretty hard ones sometimes, had just maybe 5-6 repairs on it, and it's still flying like it did the first day, and almost looked the same as the first day. The last repair I had to do was like stiffen up the tail, because it was wiggling around, and you don't want, you want the tail section being level with the wing. If this is on an angle with the wing being flat, then you get weird behaviors and don't want that. So that's the last repair, but after 2 years. How many foam planes still exist after 2 years? And the third best reason of this plane, it's ugly. It's damn ugly. So if it crashes, you're not gonna cry, but it's gonna fly great. And this is what I'm gonna showcase today. Let's take her off and see how good she flies still after 2 years. It's amazing. It's a little bit on the heavy side of 1.2 kilos, but with a prop that giving us, and a motor that's costing only $5, giving us 900 grams of thrust, super easy to fly. Oh, and we got landing gears, of course. Ah. Hoppa, it's that easy. Looking in the sun is a little bit difficult. Let's fly on this side of the road, but let's, come on. You see how easy it's going. It's like, woo! We have no problem flying it at all. It can fly slow, it can fly fast, it can fly anywhere you like, it can stunt fly. Stall, it does it all. Super easy, super durable, and super strong. That's what you want from a plane. If it's gonna be your trainer, first beginner's plane, where you're going to learn to fly, it needs to be unbreakable, easy to fly. It's still doing like it's doing at the first very day that we build it, and there is nothing better. If you're interested in building a plane that doesn't break, and you keep having fun for 2 years and longer, probably for a lifetime, then please subscribe, because we're gonna do a whole build down, a breakdown, and then we're gonna build it for a second time, step by step, a whole series. So I hope you like this video and subscribe, and I'm gonna say goodbye until next time.